it's vegan because it's strawberry milk and...
Does that actually work?
Let's find out. All right, so I'm gonna pick the biggest, juiciest strawberry we got here and we're gonna poke a hole in it with the straw just like that. All right, perfect. Now, if we pull that out. Look, there is the hole. Okay, now we just squeeze. Squeeze. No, I'm just getting strawberry juice on my hands. It doesn't make strawberry milk, it's fake.